Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just
numbers. How do you know him?
But
he knows who Hojo is.
What do you need for permission?
I know, right?
I need some
understand.
Time, I think.
He's gonna make animals fuck Aerith.
You've all had
he's gonna like
day.
He's gonna be like bring in the today's specimen.
You know what I don't get about that? He's a scientist. He doesn't need the sexual part. He can do the thing that scientists
no,
do.
No, they explain that it has to be voluntary, or else she can't get pregnant.
Yeah, but it has. She can voluntarily.
No. This is sound Republican logic. You cannot get pregnant from a rape.
Yes, I understand that. Of course I understand the logic and science of that.
Exactly.
But,
exactly. If it's a legitimate rape, then the body has ways of just turning that off.
Don't you think getting her approval or her like consent would be easier if it's like, what do you think she'd rather agree to? Inject something from a test tube or animal dick?
Look, there may be things about her we don't know. This is all I'm saying. Now, it's the middle of the night and we saw a weird ghost of Aerith. She is supposed to be trapped in Shinra headquarters, but here she is.
Okay. Is this your there's more than one Aerith theory?
That's my theory!
Okay.
But
we'll see.
I mean, that's my theory, right?
How is this?
Is this a dream? No, there's two of them, right? There's two of them. There's fucking two of them.
We're about to see.
Is this a dream?
No. There's just...
You tell me.
There's fucking two of them!
You okay?
Don't I look it? I used to live in the Shinra building back when I was really little.
Come on, game. It's time.
Right. So it kind of feels like I've gone back to my childhood home, you know? Honestly, it's not that bad.
Or is it a projection?
So what? You want to stay?
Come on, Cloud. Don't be silly.
Your mom's really worried, too.
Is it a dream?
Hmm? Two? So you're worried about me?
No, Tifa is.
I'm sorry about that. Really.
Come on.
Is that
game, reveal your goddamn secrets. Is that the live stream?
Those are the northern lights.
Don't do this to me, game. Don't blue ball me like this. You gotta spill the beans.
I suppose.
Ah, yes, the live stream, because a lot of people just died. So you can see a lot of live stream right now.
I guess.
Every minute, every moment matters.
I'll remember that.
Good. So.
Yeah.
You need to embrace this moment. Right?
I'm glad I met you, Cloud. I really am. I'm grateful for all the words we've shared.
What the fuck does that mean?
And the memories. You've made me more happy than you know. And I'll always cherish what you've given me. But whatever happens, you can't fall in love with me.
Wow.
Okay, deal.
That's a, you know.
Even if you think you have, it's not real.
But he never thought that.
Oh, wow. This is like... This is going into her character in a way deeper way than they ever did in the original game.
It's almost morning. Time to go.
I'm coming. So is it a dream?
Or is it a time-traveling Aerith from the future?
That's what I fucking think, right?
Thank you.
Is that her in the moment of her death? Traveling back quickly or something?
I don't know!
Because it sounds like a final goodbye, I'm dying, and
it's,
right?
Yeah, and it sounds like someone talking who knows more than they're letting on that they do.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
Cloud, just shut up. She doesn't want to talk to you.
I just talked to a weird version of your daughter.
I can feel it.
We all can. So please.
Yes, she better also call out to Tifa.
We have to help her.
Why do you need her permission?
Maybe she has some sort of info they need, but otherwise, I don't know.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Okay, now we can do it because we got permission. Is that it? Is that it?
Marlene.
Who are you?
You didn't even talk to me in the meantime. You were just talking to the weird lady about getting permission to save her daughter.
I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do.
But, you know, she has a daughter, and it's very important that I save her daughter, because you have to be with your daughter.
Because she needs to spend more time with her daughter,
yeah,
obviously.
Yeah, you gotta be with your daughter.
Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet.
And I have to kill them.
Daddy and his friends
and shoot the planet.
Those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it.
Just not
it's
you.
Really not.
I will protect everything except for you.
I will do side quests, fetching things, and spending time with everyone but you.
Not you.
Not you.
And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring
but first, some side questing.
I assume, because we're going back to Walmart here, right?
Well, maybe there's even going to be, like, new stuff in Sector 5.
Ooh.
You should help her.
We will.
Yeah, because you've manipulated her into thinking that. Jesus Christ, Barrett.
You'll come back, right?
Maybe.
Of course.
I don't know. Sure. Yeah, sure. Sure, I'll be back, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, if you bring your child up with the routine of always leaving them, then that's all they know, right?
At least in this game, they didn't have Marlene working the bar when
that's
he was
right.
Gone.
Oh, boy.
That was something.
She's tougher than me. All right. Time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know.
Because
we're know.
Because we want to kill people, right?
And
that's what it's about,
kill
right?
People.
Yeah. That's why we're doing that.
Oh, can so you get that material?
Probably.
With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks. The
city's I don't know, I'll find it like all the pedometer?
Ah.
So what's
pedometer?
Pedometer?
You know it measures steps.
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Ooh, Corneo. He sets off my pedometer.
No, a pedometer measures your steps, so.
Alright, let's see.
It's like what you use to measure distances or something.
What does the pedometer do? Here. Current may
steps.
Do something after taking a number of steps with it set.
All right.
You have to walk 5,000 steps and it will do something. What?
Okay. Well, you're about to walk a lot, so.
Yeah, I guess.
Probably replace something else, like the deadly dodge?
Yeah, I guess I will. I guess we're going with the pedometer. Jesus.
Don't say it like that.
but I can't get any XP or anything with it. It does something when I walk 5,000 steps.
You hatch a Pokemon egg and you get a Magikarp.
That's probably exactly what it does. Okay, so let's see now. I want to see how fast this is. By running from that thing over here to the orphanage, how many steps is that? Show me, pedometer. 69.
That's not too bad.
That's not too bad. That's not too bad.
All right.
But the game seems to want me to head straight for Wall Market. It doesn't appear like there are any new side quest markers or anything like that. We could check to see if we can go to the kids' hideout. Because...
Moogle medal.
Yes, because...
Reactors 1 and 5. What do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7.
Look at that JoJo character.
...who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities?
Oh no.
All their claims about fighting for the slums. They're not
paid actor.
The of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth.
Barrett's about to shoot her.
To your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. We're gonna make Midgar great again.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
It should be.
We ain't no we've
but this
always
ain't
been
the truth.
We've always been at war with Eurasia. Rest,
but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no
How
point in
dare they accuse us of collaborating with the Japanese?
I thought they're more like the Chinese.
Wutai? No, that's Japanese. Hey, absolutely.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose.
This path created Wherever. By my
so
bullets.
We can say we did all we could.
I know.
We shot everyone we could.
Right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone
no.
here is terrified.
I want to go through life with blinders. Focused only on death and murder.
That's what he's wearing on his face. You'll notice they're shielded on the sides.
Yeah. Ah, and here it is. Yep. Side quests. Because of the dropping of the plate, a lot of people are in desperate need of assistance. You should help
fair,
as many as possible
fair
before
warning.
Entering Shinra. Yep.
Oh no.
It's basically telling us here, once you enter the Shinra building, you are locked into the end game and you can no longer do side quests.
Chocobo Sam is crying.
But let's try to help out wherever we can.
Or laughing.
Oh my god. So.
Okay.
How far could they have
time to collect side quests. Orphanage.
Oh, Cloud. Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them
you
since
left
they left to do
their all
controls.
Of them?
I knew I should have told them to stay inside today.
Let's just check the kids' hideout, I guess.
If you run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm. All kids look the same, right?
I'll just kidnap everyone's children and place them with you.
Here, I found some kids.
Of course. Thank you so very much.
Well, that's one.
Okay, does she have another quest or something?
Can't I just go check the kids' hideout? Right. Also, when we get to Wall Market, we have to do probably more battle arena stuff with Barrett and Tifa, because when they did that for Cloud and Aerith, I got a new Limit Breakers.
Huh.
Right?
Good
Alright.
I got so many Moogle medals.
So...
how many do I have?
You can get Enfeeblement Ring.
Steel Pincers? Woof! That's a new weapon for Barret.
For Barret?
Yes. He can get close combat weapons as well.
Huh.
Definitely getting that.
Alright.
Boom. The Enfeeblement Ring. Enter battle. Oh, if I want to be a toad.
Why?
Why would I want to be a toad? Enter battle with a slightly filled ATB gauge. That sounds nice. Increases the effectiveness of healing spells when you're at low health. A Moogle's Mortar. Okay.
A medicinal...
I mean, I guess I can buy that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, buy it. Maybe you can use it for something.
Yeah.
Sharpshooter's Companion, Volume 1.
Increases Barret's skill point. Well, obviously.
And
for Tifa.
Yeah.
Increases her skill points. Oh, yeah, it's plus 10 skill points.
Yeah.
It's great. I have like 9 more Moogle medals, so I can actually buy pretty much everything here. 8 Moogle medals for 1 elixir. Holy shit. No thank you. But I'll get this. I'll probably get the Whistlewind Scarf as well. And I have 5 more Moogle medals. I guess I can take this just because, you know, let's be a completionist.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah. We've cleaned them out.
Alright. Well... use them skill points.
Use them skill points?
Yeah.
Did I get this before? Yeah, I probably already bought that from him. Yes. Oh yeah, we also have to switch weapons with Barret because he's already learned the maximum fury.
Hmm.
Probably can't even use the gun stuff if you're using a close combat weapon. I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, so I guess we should just like take a quick look around town and see if we can find all the new side quests.
Why does she still have the green thing on top of her?
Can you get more than one quest from
her?
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking.
Please come back safe and sound. Please.
I guess not.
I guess not.
Weird.
But if we look at the map, okay. No, it's currently... yeah, chapter 14. Oh, wow. Oh, there are a couple.
Yeah.
There are a couple.
Oh, boy. That's gonna be a lot of side questing.
Well, chapter 14 might also cover... it might also cover, like, a wall market, and not just not just this sector right here, right?
Okay. Can you talk to Chadley? Do you have anything new?
I hope you will continue to help me gather
Mr. Chudbucket? Probably not. No, because we haven't unlocked anything new with him yet.
Do you have any new, missions?
Nope.
Nope.
They might unlock, like, if we do more of his special research that we haven't been able to do.
Alright, what are we missing there?
For Battle Intel, we still haven't been able to do the 200% stagger for some reason. I don't know why. And then here, you have to master 12, all 12 types of magic materials, like ice, fire, lightning, wind, all of that. Just master those materials. Oof. And then kill... unique monsters. So these we haven't been able to do yet.
Mm.
This one we probably could have done. We just... We're dumb and we don't know how to do it. I guess I'll have to look into that one a bit harder. But I... So we're probably just supposed to move on to wall markets from here. We should probably just look for the children first before we do that.
Check the materia shop to see if they have anything new.
Let's see. Doubt it.
Sector 7?
Yeah, weird thing.
Weird thing, haha. No, nothing new.
Alright.
So... is what you want when shit hits the fan. Indeed. So the question is, like, do you look for the children here? Do you look for them in Walmart and stuff like that? Like, these are some children. Do these count? This is the orphanage.
I mean, they're inside, so that's probably not it.
Ew, you're dirty.
Yeah.
We never been inside of here before.
Think.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, there's a chest.
Hello?
Steal from the orphanage.
I am gonna steal from the orphanage. Oh, that's terrible. So, are we looking for kids with baseball bats again or what? Hello? Hello in the bar? No, no, no. Just a bunch of NPCs with the same model. No, I'm gonna guess there is a slight chance.
Did you have to rescue them from something?
From just like the the battle area or whatever, just the free roaming section. Backtracking once more, right? Or down this section here where like the kids' hideout was.
And then further, or?
I don't know, I'll figure it out.